16 minutes left, better get it done. 16 more minutes, get ready, game on!
Hi, I'm Dr. J, the freshman vice principal at Durfee High School, and I really look forward to meeting you all next year.
Hello, my name is Lena Maynard, and I'm the secretary of the freshman class.
Hi, class of 2020. My name's Denise Bolin. I'm one of the guidance counselors here for the freshman class. Welcome to Durfee. Looking forward to seeing you here next year.
Hi, I'm Bill Thran.
And I'm Cindy Kudo. We're both school adjustment counselors.
We're here to meet with all students if you need somebody just to talk to or to deal with any type of social-emotional support you may need.
Hi, I'm Susan Steen. I work here as the SAM in the freshman office. I assist Dr. J with discipline.
Hi, my name is Rachel Fellows. I'm one of the freshman guidance counselors. I work with students with the last names A through L. I love working with freshmen, helping them transition to high school, and I look forward to seeing you next year.
My favorite thing about Durfee High School is Fresh TV and track.
My favorite thing about Durfee is actually having teachers that care about what you're going to do when you leave high school.
Hi, I'm Brendan.
And I'm Charlie. And we're both freshmen here at Durfee High School and part of Freshman Academy.
Freshman Academy keeps all the freshmen in one part of Durfee, and it allows us to get to our classes quicker and without having to go apart across the entire building.
It also helps us become closer with the other freshmen and make new friends because we're all in the same classes and close together.
Most of my classes are right up here on the fourth floor, and another one of my classes is right up there.
My transition to Durfee from middle school was actually pretty smooth. As much as people tell you you'll get lost in the building, it's pretty easy to navigate.
My transition overall to high school from middle school was pretty smooth because when I first got into high school, I joined sports such as cross country and track. And it was definitely an experience because it's my first real sports I ever really did, and I made a lot of new friends.
Durfee offers about 17 advanced placement classes in subjects like English, math, history. Colleges do accept AP credits, some colleges more than others, but for the most part, most colleges accept them if you pass the exam at the end of the year. And I think that the teachers do an excellent job at preparing us for the AP exams.
The great thing about taking class at BCC is that it's only usually once a week. For depending 2 or 3 hours once a week. So you really, from the time that you have an assignment assigned to you, you have pretty much a week until it's complete.
My favorite thing about Durfee is playing tennis all 4 years.
And mine is the Durfee pride in playing field hockey.
So my favorite thing about Durfee is pretty much just what's behind me, Fred TV. I didn't think I'd be able to find something that I loved so much in this school, but I did.
My favorite thing about Durfee is you never know what each day has for you.
Advantage of a lot of opportunities at Durfee. I'm in a lot of AP and higher level classes, and I'm part of National Honor Society, Fred TV Club, and dance team.
Durfee's allowed me to branch out more and try out new things, like tennis and student government. I've even been able to work on a TV show here in Fall River.
I've taken advantage of a lot of opportunities here at Durfee, some of them being sports, like I play volleyball here.
I got involved in many activities here too. I joined the swim team, Durfee Theater Company, and many other clubs.
Durfee sports are amazing. They're a great way to get involved with the school, the program that we offer here. You get to be competitive with kids in other areas that play sports for their schools. Especially coming in as a freshman, a lot of the teams offer freshman, JV, and varsity. So you can play at any level. Even as a freshman, you can play with all freshmen, compete against them. It's a great way to get involved, like I said, with the school. And there's a lot of history that is behind Durfee Sports and what it's become. You know, there's a bunch of banners right when you walk in the gym. You can see how great all the championships, and it's great to keep that going and keep Fall River sports alive.
Welcome to Durfee High School, class of 2022. I'm Matt Damaris, and I'm your principal. You just saw a sampling of all the many great programs and activities that we have here waiting for you to be a part of. We welcome you to the family. You are now a Hilltopper, and remember, once a Hilltopper, always a Hilltopper.